Hello, adventurer. I have a few adventure-y things that you could take care of. Are you interested? Oh, adventurer. Why did you make it? I was hoping the artisan would... Ah, never mind. This is excellent work. Even I can't tell the difference, and I look at coins all day. I wonder if the coffer could taste the difference. Anyway, thank you for your hard work. I'm sure the Neverwinter Mint will be receptive to my lobbying. Oh, and you tell the artisan that I'm onto his game. I'll get him to reveal his identity one day. Without the steward knowing, of course.
I heard the Master of Coins squeaks from here, just when I thought she'd finally given up her pointless inquest. You have done well to relay my every lesson to your artisans. Whether you think of yourself as such, you are indeed a master of a trade guild. I've taken the liberty of having a new grinding wheel made and a jewel master's garments to boot. The grinding wheel should serve your jewel crafters better than that old hand-me-down I gave you earlier. And if you're going to lead a jeweler's guild, you ought to look the part. You've learned everything I have to teach. Now it's time to pray the harpy continues to hold up her end of the deal. It's been an honor